an experimental API to conduct virtual hackathon. According to newsbtc, Status is an open-source messaging platform and mobile browser for Ethereum network, which builds a community that is open to all, yet based on high level of privacy, censorship, and open and transparent trade. The virtual hackathon will be continued for a week and scheduled to begin on the 3rd of June 2017.